Now I've got the shard. But what do I do with it? What is it? Am I supposed to take it somewhere? What's so special about this shard? It doesn't look like any...